Hi guys, cupcake today, dark chocolate, cooking dark chocolate, white dark chocolate. I have the cupcake and we put Coco pops inside each one and we mix it, then we add it inside the cupcake and leave it in the fridge until later. Coco pops. Very easy guys, make sure the chocolate melted all together. White chocolate. We put all the ingredients inside each bowl. Mix it nicely, add it when straight away, halfway, chocolate one and white one. All different flavors, nice and cool.